Someone was myself, but without me to blame.